SWAT team. SWAT team.
Sammy.
Yeah. Yeah. Kick the door down, one move to the left. Another one move to the right. The one to the left, look, he yelling clear. The one to the right, look, he yelling clear. Now I gotta go to the front, straight to the kitchen. I'm moving well, silently, I think I hear the dishes. Now I move up, look, I'm yelling clear. Now it's just time to move up upstairs. Damn, shit, we going up the stairs now. But we ain't quiet, at least, cause the square's cooking. Goddamn, goddamn, man, it's not my evening. So I'm moving up quietly, I'm trying to see it. So the other one moved to the first room. The one to the right moved to the second room. So I fuck around and move to the third room. Then I yell clear, then the second one, you're clear. Then the first one, he's speaking. How long, what's going on? He ain't speaking. And I'm waiting for that clear, though. I still don't hear the clear, though. So it's time for me to move in on some shit. I'm moving real slowly. I'm yelling out of his name, is you there? I'm yelling out his name, is you there? He ain't say nothing, so I'm moving in. Blood all over the floor, there's a pool of it. Goddamn, he laying in it. But I don't see no suspect. Window wide open, he trying to get away. Then it's kinda upset. My partner passed me the sniper, now I'm looking at him from a distance. Yeah, bro, about to get wet. Furious, I gotta see, he gotta go. I'm moving up slowly down the street, cause I know the man still got the heat. So I'm moving slightly closer and closer. I put the 9 to his head, turn over. Then I peel one straight to his dome. You shouldn't never make my nigga go home. I don't want to read.